covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
Developing now, a serial rapist has struck for the fifth time in Palm Beach County. Good evening, I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Meredith McDonough, in for Victor Blackwell. Ted White is live at the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office with the just-released information on this latest attack. Ted?
Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies are looking for this serial rapist who last struck in January of 2002, but that was until 2 weeks ago, where he attacked another woman. This is a map of the area. It is in the 2500 block of 10th Avenue in Lake Worth. Police hope this latest piece of information will help capture. He is a serial rapist who is known to beat his victims and most of the time bite them. Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies intensify their search for the violent man they say has now struck for the fifth time. Investigators say on the morning of September 23rd, the man in this composite sketch attacked a 22-year-old woman as she walked in the 2500 block of 10th Avenue in Lake Worth.
The male pulled her into the shrubs, and a struggle then ensued between the two. The victim and suspect fought until he gained control by pulling her to the ground and pressing on her neck, causing her to lose consciousness. When she came to, she discovered that her clothing had been pulled off her, and her purse and the suspect was gone at that time.
Police say DNA evidence now links the rapist to five attacks in Palm Beach County. The first attack happened in Jupiter on April 9, 2009. A store surveillance camera captured a man walking behind a 21-year-old woman by Old Dixie Highway. Police say seconds later, she was sexually battered, beaten, and bitten by the man. The other attacks happened farther south.
As you can see, it's all very closely related in the unincorporated Lake Worth area, although there was one in the city of Palm Springs.
Police say the suspect is described as being 5 foot five to 5 foot six with shoulder length hair, sometimes a ponytail. They believe he may have cut that ponytail, but in several cases he took some belongings of the victims. We'll share that with you at 6 o'clock. Tiffany?
Well, Ted, for women who are watching this story, what advice, if any, do deputies have?
Well, police say not everyone has transportation and they have to walk to certain places. They say if they have to walk, they suggest that they have an escort or someone walking with them and a certainly look out for their surroundings. By the way, there is also a $10,000 reward for any information leading to the arrest of this serial rapist. We're live in West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.
Well, Ted briefly mentioned the rapist is connected to at least four other attacks in our area, and here are some more specifics. The first attack happened in Jupiter in April of 2009. The man grabbed and attacked a woman walking through a dark parking lot along Old Dixie Highway. Ted told you about this in his story, and he struck again then 3 months later when he broke into a Palm Springs woman's house and raped her. The following month, he raped a West Palm Beach woman who was sitting on her front porch. That woman later died. And then he struck again in January of 2010, raping a woman who was walking to work along Lake Worth in Congress. We've posted this timeline, all of our past stories, and every sketch and piece of surveillance video that we have of this suspect on our website, WPBF.com.